He's been an icon on the pitch and off the pitch.
He took us from where he was straight to the top.
He's just a special player, isn't he? It's that big smile at the end of it.
He's like a gift. He loves the fans, you can tell. He loves the city.
Unique player, isn't he? There's not many like him.
Magical.
Egyptian king.
I remember him from his time at Chelsea. Then when he signed for Roma, I started following a little bit.
From the first game he come in, he thought something special here.
He always looks like he's on fast forwards, like he's got Velcro on his boots.
Scoring against Everton, that was when I knew, good God, what a special player. There's a reason why he won the Pushcast Award.
That City game, when he got Edison on the line.
That Tottenham goal, chancing for the echo, as the Albert say.
The first season, 44 goals, training with Ian Rush.
You're like, what are you watching here? He's like a monster.
One against Roma where he knows everything he wants is in the balance and everything we want is right there to go and get.
Because he had put us all in and we were so close, to see him in tears and coming off was just absolutely horrible.
It wasn't for me, unfortunately. But we end up getting it next season, didn't we?
Because he's so good with both feet, the defender doesn't know what way he's going to go, does he?
What's great about him is his range of goals. He can place a shot, great at curling the ball.
Good in the air, good on the floor, both feet, unbelievable.
He's quick, he's beyond quick.
Who's seen the goal against Chelsea? Pitching it, he comes in off the wing, cuts inside, here he is!
Felt like time stood still a little bit. You just think, surely not.
It went like an arrow.
The noise, the net, the crowd,
frightening.
2019 Champions League final.
When a movement comes along, there's only one man that you're going to put on that penalty spot.
It felt special to watch because of what had happened to him previously.
Mohamed Salah simply was not to be denied.
There was a perception about Muslims in this country. I think with Mo coming in, people have seen the true side of Islam.
That chant about Salah being in a mosque, the part where they say, and we'll be Muslim too, I didn't think one player would do that.
Oh, that's electrifying!
He goes and goes and goes. He just doesn't stop. He's like a Duracell bunny.
It's almost like watching a cartoon. Remember Roadrunner?
The Man United game was the game we knew we'd win the league.
You could just tell that Alisson had something else in mind.
He just sees Salah running onto it.
Can we get him beat? Can we get him beat? You should stand there, go, let's go!
Here's Salah.
You were getting up bit by bit.
He's got a run on
well
goal.
Done, you've got him!
It was just electric.
He's still going.
Please go in, because you just want to jump.
Composure! Hit the target! There we go!
Yes! Get in there!
And then, obviously, the thing was taking his top off.
I cried. Because that goal gave Liverpool supporters the moment they've dreamed of for 30 years.
And the roof comes off the famous old stadium once again. The new season is underway. Sad that it's still behind closed doors.
It was a bad season for all of us, but he just took it to another level.
This guy's averaging, what, 25, 26 a season?
From big goals, remembering about Old Trafford.
Since he's been here, his level's going up.
Who's seen the goal against City?
I couldn't believe he even attempted it.
So he's cut inside, rolls his studs over, sits the defender down.
Incredible feat by Mohamed Salah.
It makes it look like he's going to go there.
That's not normal. It's just magic toes, isn't it?
Beat him, cut inside, far corner.
This is what I mean by he does things that don't feel real.
It's not surprising anymore, which feels a shame because of the goals he's scoring are ridiculous and does it week in, week out.
That's what he goes to the match to see, isn't he?
And it's Mo Salah again.
Oh my God. I've honestly never even met him and I love him more than my mum and dad. Honestly.
He's everything, isn't he? You know, he's superb.
He's out of this world.
We've never had anyone like that and I don't think we will ever again.
Best player since John Barnes for me.
That ground, when he's playing, is like a shrine.
He's as happy at scoring a goal as we are at watching him. I've just got shivers even saying that.
Mo Salah in one word is special.
Unbelievable.
Machine.
Frightening.
Legends.
Exceptional.
Inspiration.
Phenomenal.
Genius.
King.
Joy.
Wow.
He's just incredible to watch and he's boss.